Okay, I'm gonna just show you how easy it is to.
Now, where you push that to lock it, pretty easy to go. Make sure batteries are all in, everything's good. Pull out the remote control and get her started up here. Longer to start the remote control than it does to get the aircraft up in the air. Everything on the screen is good to go. The positioning mode, we got 14 satellites.
Home point updated.
Just updated.
Check map to confirm.
It's pretty good here. We had a plane coming in here over the top of us, but they must not be broadcasting. What's really cool is because we got these quick buttons too to switch between like FPV view and regular view. Let's get this guy up in the air.
Taking off.
Camera, switching to video. Pretty easy. Now let's fly.